My name is Don Wellington Wells. I'm a dealer in magic and spells. Invented and crashes and ever sell punches in poppets and witches and mills. If you want a fat phone to make sex, you can melt the rich uncle in wax. You want to look in on the resident and gin number 7 delivery act. We were first in the sorting of magic and for raising a possible shade. With a sex to the comic or tragic, there's no timber house in the trade. Love filter with quantities of it, and for knowledge if anyone burns, we keep an extremely small profit of profit who brings us a round in return. Or he can prophesy with a wink of his eye, even security, insecurity, some of your history, clear up a misery, come up a divinity, for an activity, for an activity. He has answers of regular, though it's spectacular, tension for tragical, visions of magical, facts of the logical, some more comical, and if you want to see things of reduction or taking a quantity, oh, if anyone anything lacks, you'll find it already in sex, if he'll only look in on the resident, gingerman 70, slippery X. Raise you host of ghosts and act without reflectors and creepy things with wings and gaunt and grisly specters. He can fill you crowd to crowd and horrify you vastly. He can wreck your brain with chains and shivering grim and ghastly. Then if your sanity changes organity with an abanity full of satanity, fix humanity with an inanity, having a host for birds of insanity. Starring pathology, in demonology, dictabiology, mystic nosology, spiritualology, hypersophology, fetishology, is the better required apology. My name is John Wellington Wells. I'm a dealer in magic and spells, in blessings and curses and ever-filled punches and poppers and witches and elves. Who, if anyone anything lacks, even better, it's uncle in wax. You've got to look in on the resident agenda of a feminist memory.